say can you swing? Yo, 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 what is up? It's Derek Goldburn Jr., also known as the Great Sir Indigo. And as the late James Brown said,
I'm back!
Yes, I am back by popular demand. Let's just go ahead and get into today's video. As you may have seen by the title, as you should have seen by the title, today I am ranking, drum roll please, Janet Jackson's Rhythm Nation 1814. This is one of my favorite albums of all time. So Janet Jackson released this album back in 1989, and it really shook up the music industry. It ended up becoming the best-selling album of 1990. And impacted most of the female artists that we've seen today, like Beyonce, Ciara, Carrie Hilson, Aaliyah. So enough of that talking, let's get into the ranking. All right, before we get into this video, you already know I need you to go ahead and click that subscribe button now. So when y'all watch this video and realize that I'm wearing a different outfit, it's because I messed it up. So here we have it, number 12. Someday is tonight. All I can really say about this song is that it's an okay song. It really felt like a filler. It really felt like we need another ballad, so let's just write another ballad. I don't think it was as strong as every other song on this album. And the album definitely could have done without this song. At number 11. Black Cat. This used to be one of my favorite songs on the album. It's a dope record, but just like Someday Is Tonight, I don't think it stands with the rest of the album. And it felt like it was just thrown on there just for Janet to have a rock edge. Or a song with the rock edge. But it's still a dope song nonetheless. The production on this joint is great. At number 10 we got Bigotry. The Knowledge is a very funky song. Funky. 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 The Knowledge is a funky song. The Knowledge is a very funky song. Okay. Incredible dance track. Another song where the production just really shines. Number 9. Two years ago, if you asked me to rank this album, Lonely would have been way at the bottom of the list. But I've really grown a great appreciation for this song. It's a beautiful ballad. And the harmonies on this are immaculate. Just like any Janet Jackson song with Flight Time. They do a really good job with arranging her harmonies, especially during ballads. This reminds me of one of those Alexander O'Neill type ballads that they do with him. Number 8. Oh, I love this song so much. I really love the chorus and how catchy that melody is. Living in a world they didn't make. Living in a world that's filled with hate. I love it. Ugh. And the lyrical content of this song is amazing. If you know me, you know that I care about children more than anything in the world. So the lyrics of this song really touch me. Number 7. They said it wouldn't last. Love Will Never Do Without You. I didn't really used to like this song, but that thing is groovy. Love Will Never Do. Hey! Love's great. It's a great song. The rhythm section is hitting. Number 6. Come on, baby. Let's get away. Let's see our troubles for another day. Come go with me. We gotta meet. one of the most notable songs in this album. Another dope Flight Time production. And let me tell you something, I've heard the multi-tracks of this song. And whoo! I think my favorite part about this song are the clap snaps. Which is basically the... My snaps don't want to be loud today. There we go, now I can demonstrate it better. That's a very old school feel. Number five. I'm not gonna tell y'all about how I learned the whole choreography to this video, but Miss You Much hits. I don't know what it is. Those drums beat. All them drums beat here. All the synth sounds in here are so dope. The harmonies, even though the melody is simple, those harmonies are crazy. This is one of the songs I remember from my childhood. When I first heard the album, when I was like seven. Missy Much is a classic. A New Jack Swing classic. At number four, we have... This is another song I didn't really fully appreciate until about this year. And I really believe it was after I heard the multi-tracks. Just to hear those harmonies, those opening harmonies, beautiful, just lush. And just the production on this song alone is beautiful. Everything about this song, from the production to the lyrics to Janet's vocal performance, is beautiful. Number three. I'm gonna tell you how I learned all the choreography to this one too. Just another very dope track. Again, I really admire the lyrical content. I admire songs that talk about world issues and things of this nature. And those snares are dumb. Those snares go in so hard. And not even just the snares, the percussion with the snare. This album actually has some of the greatest drum sounds I've ever heard on a record. And I still try to emulate that to this day. You'll definitely hear that on the next album. Number two. Probably one of Janet Jackson's most influential videos. So Rhythm Nation has always been one of my favorite songs from this record. But I didn't really realize how dope it was until, again, I heard the multi-tracks. Incredible. The sounds and the layers, the synth layers and the vocal layers that Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis used for this album, ridiculous. Used for this song alone is ridiculous. Janet Jackson's vocal performance on this is great too. I love her vocal performance on this. And at number one, we have... is definitely my favorite song off the album. I think maybe my favorite Janet Jackson video and one of my favorite Janet Jackson songs of all time. The reason I feel like the Rhythm Nation era is Janet Jackson's best era is because the way they had her dancing. She was so versatile in her dancing in this era. Janet would go from jazz to locking to popping to street dancing to hip-hop, and she did it all so well. And the video for All Right is a great representation of that. And I love the sample. And I love that sampling of that. Ah! I didn't do the noise right. It's really like. I hope that inserts in there well. Well, there you have it. The Rhythm Nation album from least greatest song to greatest song. So I gotta do this before I get out of here. I gotta give y'all the New Jack Swing song of the week. And it is. If you like this video, go ahead and give your boy a like. If you disagree with the ranking, Put your own list down in the comments. I would love to see everybody else ranking of this album. And please subscribe for more content like this. Also, in the comment section, let me know on what album y'all would love me to rank next. Also, I am a New Jack Swing artist myself. You can go to my page to check out the rest of my music. Or you can follow me on social media, and I'll leave all my social media links right here at the bottom and in the description. All right, y'all know how I do. Give love, spread love, receive love. I love y'all. Mwah. And I'm just unlucky, I'm just unlucky, and I'm just unlucky. I'm just unlucky, I'm just unlucky, I say I'm just unlucky. I'm just unlucky, I'm just unlucky, I say I'm just unlucky. I'm just unlucky, say I'm just unlucky. I'm just unlucky, I say I'm just unlucky. I'm just unlucky, I say I'm just unlucky. I'm just unlucky, I say I'm just unlucky. I'm just unlucky, see I'm just unlucky.